See now what the flame has shown us?
Slow and silent.
Craved, I feel like hearing
it. You inherit another person's work, and they move on to other areas in the game, or in this instance, another project at our studio. This level was initially designed by Constant Ga, a veteran designer here at Obsidian, and it shows in the level's unique design and look. However, his skills were needed elsewhere, and his area was handed down to me. A daunting task to fill the shoes of another designer, but it is gratifying to learn and improve based off an existing design.
I'm on the trail.
A lot of what makes this dungeon unique, apart from its layout, is the use of narrative that is interwoven into the design of the area. The dungeon as a whole serves one purpose, to craft a powerful, unique weapon to use by the first choice player. It is literally one giant. However, this is an aspect that has a unique grand goal of the level, which is to find ancient bronze weapons for dozens. Marrying the two cohesively was a challenge, but we managed to accomplish this by the characterization of Vithrak Riddick, who you encounter here. He is trying to understand the power of this place, and hopefully take it back to his people as a powerful boon. That is if the player has anything to say.
Come on, Palutena, hang in there!
Craved, I feel.
Lies this way.
Say what you want about Dear Woodens. They haven't met... Laying low.
Ready, Watcher.
Of course.
Level was initially designed by Constant Goff, a veteran designer here at Obsidian, and it shows in the level's unique design and look. However, his skills were needed elsewhere, and his area was handed down to me. A daunting task to fill the shoes of another designer, but it is gratifying to learn and improve based off an existing design. A lot of what makes this dungeon unique, apart from its layout, is the use of narrative that is interwoven throughout the area. The dungeon as a whole serves one purpose: to craft a powerful unique weapon fused by the player's choices. It is literally one giant puzzle. However, this is an aspect that lies underneath the direct goal of the level, which is to find ancient bronze weapons for the dozens. Marrying the two cohesively was a challenge, but we managed to accomplish this by the characterization of Avithrak and Riddick. He is trying to understand the power of this place and hopefully take it back to his people as a powerful thing. That is if the player has anything to say about it.
Oh?
Hey. 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 All right, then.
Great.
Leave it to me!
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
All right, then. Hey.
What?
Hey.
Quick.
Kind of stuck over here. That's okay, guy. We got your back. Not getting through me.
Veranthus!
Watch out!
Oh, yeah. Get some sleep.
Let us end this! I'm ready. goblets!
Come on, Paladina, hang in there!